So KCR3's Brian Hickey has the latest.
Yeah, Kristen, you can see behind me here, this is the BMW that slammed into the back of the street sweeper. Those working northbound Howe Avenue, unfortunately, I can't get around to the other side to show you. It's the driver's side of the vehicle that has just incredible damage to it. Amazing the driver survived this crash, but I am being told by CHP survived with some pretty major injuries, very big cuts. One witness out here described his whole elbow just completely lacerated and hanging open from this impact here, and a lot of blood, a lot of debris all over the place out here. A very messy scene here on the northbound side of Howe Avenue. But honestly, looking at the driver's side of that car, which is the side that took the brunt of the collision with the back of a street sweeper, it's amazing anyone survived this crash. The street sweeper itself, it's on the other side of this fire truck here. It has minor damage to the back of the truck when compared to what happened to this BMW. And at this point, the CHP is saying that there are no other drivers in the area. If anyone saw this occur, they'd love to hear from you. But at this point, they believe it was a street sweeper and this SUV on Howe Avenue had it all to themselves. And for unknown reasons, this BMW slammed into the back of the street sweeper. So that part of the investigation obviously still ongoing while the cleanup continues here on northbound Howe. Southbound side just reopened a couple of minutes ago. We'll send it back to you, Kristen.
All right, Brian, thanks. So folks that need to travel northbound this morning might want to head for Ethan Way. That's just to the west of the crash, or you can stick to Bell or Fulton to the east, and that will get you around that northbound closure over on Howe.